Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today's a bit of a different one. I'll be doing my price predictions on these future star cards that I'm hearing that they should be coming out this Friday, if not in the next week or so. These predictions are based on my future stars predictions, which are on my channel if you haven't seen them, if you want to go check them out. So the ratings might be completely different and I might get prices wrong because of that, so it's just the rough predictions. So yeah, these are the players. Starting off with Fatty, I think he'll be like the main player, like the 92 rated for the future stars, so I think he could be from anywhere from 1.2 maybe to 2 mil, because like he'll be very hyped as well. He'll have like really high dribbling, max pace, like great finishing and shot power, just an all-round really good card. Four star, he's high medium and a great winger in general. Then if we look at Anthony, and he'll, in my predictions, I put him as a 90 rated player. I think that he'll be from anywhere between 200 and 500k, just because apparently he might be getting a 5-star skill moves. So he'll be a bit better than Robin, but keep in mind the reason he isn't like a lot higher, so I think maybe around 300 to 200k, is because a lot of people do have that Robin who was only 150k, so they might not need him, and Robin was only 150k and not that much worse than this card will be. He'll have better dribbling, better pace, a lot better passing, but he does still have that 2-star weak foot. So yeah, and also if we get a Gravenberch and or a Kudus, I think that may affect his price. Same with the Gravenberch and Kudus, so that one's a hard one to predict, but I say anywhere between 200 and 500k. Saka, again, I think he'll be like one of the high rated players. I put him as 92, maybe that's a bit high, but I think he is one of the best talents in football right now. I think he'll be very versatile. You can play him on the wing, in CDM, centre mid. And looking at Martinelli, he's kind of similar to Martinelli last year, who was around 500k. So I'm guessing Saka will be around that price, 500 to 700k, just because he only has 3-star skill moves. I think if he does get an upgrade to 4-star skill moves, that could affect his price a lot. And he'll have like good agility balance, great stamina, great pace, of course. He'll have like maybe mid 70s on defending and mid 80s on the shooting, so he could be very good. Yeah, so yeah, around 500 to 700k. Moving on to Wamanga Tuka, I think this card could be anywhere between 200 and 400k, because it will be a very crack card, like 99 pace, great shooting, very high agility, decent balance, good strength as well. He obviously has 5-star skill moves, which is really good, 2-star weak foot, which will, and medium, which might be a bit of a problem, but I have used this card and he is very good, just because he feels like the silver Ronaldo. So he will be a very good card, but I think links might be a problem because he's from like, is it DR Congo? Yeah, DR Congo, which is like not very good links, and also from Stuttgart. Obviously, if you have a Bundesliga team, then you can link him in, but a lot of people who have hybrids, it'll be hard to get him in. So I think, yeah, around that price. This Camavinga again will be, I put it, did 92, but anywhere I'd say in the 90s. It'll be very well rounded, I think. At least a mil. If we look at Sandro Tonali, he'll be similar to that Tonali from last year, who was about 950 to a mil from when he got released, and I think it'll be very similar to him, but with better links. He'll be a great CDM, like high 6 foot, great like all round stats. So yeah, like I'm saying 1 mil to, I'd say max maybe like 1.4, 1.5. Gravenberch, I think if he does get one, he'll get a massive, like maybe an 89, because apparently he has been playing very good in real life, and he'll have just is a lot of people like his milestones card, this one right here, and also well I think at least 500k, maybe around 500k, that kind of mark, because he's not like the most linkable, but if you have done Robin, Kleiber, and if this Anthony and Kudus comes out, he'll be good link up, and I think yeah, like could be up, even we could even see him up to 700k, 800k maybe, just because he'll have high 80s and even some 90s on his stats, which will be a really good box to box for the time. Also 6'3". Ferran Torres, again, I think 92. There's a lot of 92s, so I think some of these 92s that I'm predicting may be 91. He is 4-star, 4-star. High medium, which is really good. Balance and agility are a little low, but I think around 500k maybe, if I reckon at least 500k, maybe pushing 800k, because it just have like great attacking stats. Might feel a little bit clunky if you want to say that, but I think will be, yeah, like if you look at Martinelli last year, he was around 500k, so I think this card could be pushing that higher than that, even just because he'll be very high rated. Wesley Fofana, he'll have like 80, at least 80 pace, mid to high 80 physical and defending, and he'll be quite mobile as well. 6'3" as well, which is a good strong centre back. I think we could see at least 500k, around that 500k mark. Is of course French, Prem, which is very linkable. And if you look at like Laporte, he'll be similar to him, who's around 600k, but he might be a bit more common just because Laporte hasn't been in packs for a while. Demiral, again, very solid card, 6'4", high defensive work rate. He'll be have great physicals, great defending, and like mid 80s to like maybe low 80s. So, but again, he's not the most linkable because a lot of people don't go with Serie A teams. So I think we could see around 300k, maybe even 200k if you look at the likes of Felipe last year. I'm not sure how much he was, but I think he was around 300k some, or 200k. I might be way off, but those are just from what I recall. Ruben Diaz, he might not get one because he is 23, which means he still qualifies for one, but he might rather give it to the younger players. But he'll have mid 70s to low 80s. I mean, mid to high 70s or low 80s on pace. He'll have like maxed out like defending and physicals. 6'2". And a 4-star weak foot as well, which is very nice if anyone wants likes to pass out of the back. I think we could be seeing 400 to 700k on him, just because he's similar to Laporte, gets the links but just doesn't have the French, but he'll be a bit better. Moving on to Slobzilai, this guy I think will be he'll be very good. I'm saying at least 300-400k, just because he'll get, like, obviously the Bundesliga is a great league this year. His work rates aren't the best, and he is a bit tall at 6'1", but he's four star. He'll have just great all round stats. I think he might be a bit like clunky, if you want to say. So I think that could affect his price by 100 or 200k. But he'll have like 90s in dribbling, 90 pace, high shooting and passing as well. I just think he'll be all round a great card, and now that he's moved to RB Leipzig, if anyone doesn't know, he'll get great links to the likes of maybe this Nkunku as well. There's lots of like Team of the Year Davies, Team of the Year Kimmich, and also Upamecano. So yeah, again, this Kudus, I think this, if we're looking at Gravenberch being 500 to 700k, I'm thinking this one might be like 300k maybe. He'll have like maxed out pace, his agility and balance will be maxed out, and overall good dribbling, shooting will be decent, defending will be in the 60s, maybe even mid 70s, and he'll have 99 stamina, so I think he'll be a great box-to-box. 4-star skill moves as well. High, 5'10". So this card could be 200 to 500k, I'm saying. Depends who they give it to. I can't really see him giving the future stars to Kudus, Gravenberch, and Antony, but I can see him doing two of them. I think Antony is like the most likely of them, and then it's between Gravenberch and Kudus, but you never know, EA might surprise us. I think this Curtis Jones, he'll be decent box to box or cam if you really wanted to. He's 4-star, 6'1", so he could be good in the center mid role, but a little low defending. I think around 100k. Nothing too special, so yeah. If we're looking at Bellingham, I think this card could be 200 to 300k maybe. He'll have good dribbling and good pace. I think he'll be like 88 rated maybe, something like that, because he is obviously an up and coming star. Could be a good box to box again. Just decent all round stats. It just depends on what the stats EA give him. So I think, yeah, 200 to 400k maybe. Pedri, I think he'll be, what, he's 5'9". I think he'll be like a very good, like, if you like tricky wingers, I think he'll be like a bit like Messi. Like, he'll have like maybe 90 pace, like maxed out agility and balance, 5'9". He'll have like not the highest shooting, but around like 80 or something. Good passing as well. So I think this guy, I think he could be a bit of a troll if they make him a left wing or fatty left mid. I'm thinking for this card 200k max, probably 250k, because it'll be good winger, but nothing special, just your normal FIFA winger, just pace, agility and a decent shot. So yeah. David, I think this card, he's got 3-star skill moves, but he has that 5-star weak foot. A lot of people did like this card at the start of the year, because I think he'll have 90s in the pace, high 80s in shooting, with like great finishing, great pace. I think with the league, and he might be a bit hard to link, but you could always get the links with Mbappe and Neymar, you know, the normal. I think this card could be maybe even like at least 700k up to maybe around a mil, because it'll just have like insane stats, 5-star weak foot, good pace, good shooting. So yeah, I'd say anywhere around 700 to the 1 mil mark would be, I'd say, a fair prediction. Dest, I think, because he gives links to like players like Messi in a 4-5-1, I think he'll definitely be an attacking right back. He'll have like maxed out pace. He'll have really good dribbling for a defender. Defending and physical might be a bit low, and he does have high low. But he has 4-star, 4-star. So if anyone plays like a 3-back, he could be a great left mid. As in being a right back, I think. Oh, it's hard to predict this one. Obviously, he has good links. I'd say maybe if we're looking at players like, I don't know, Moreno, Jesus Navas, they're like, Jesus Navas is 100k, and I think I could see him being around 200k maybe, because he'll have similar defending, bit better physical, bit better pace as well. But I think if he's 100k, I'd say maybe 100, 150k more. So yeah, around 200 to 300k mark. Nkunku, I think this card could be, again, a great box-to-box, because he'll have mid to high 70 on defending and physical, great pace, dribbling, passing, and shooting. 4-star skill moves as well, medium, which isn't too bad. He'll get links, obviously, too, if there's that Szoboszlai, Upamecano, perfect link for the headliners, Bundesliga, and he's French. So I could see this card being, again, like 500 to 800k even. James, 3-star, 3-star, 6-foot, high, medium. Nothing. He's got nothing special. He'll have good pace, decent defending and physical, decent dribbling and passing. I could see this card being nothing special, around 100k maybe at tops. Maybe 150k max, I'd say. Especially if we look at Max Aaron's card last year. I think he'll be maybe a bit better, but he was like 50k. This Benacker, I think we could see him at maybe 600k, because he'll have a great card. He'll have good, very good dribbling, good pace, passing, defending, physical, just a well-rounded card. If you look at Tonali again, 1 mil last year, this card might not have as good links, and he's 5'8", so he's a bit like, he'd be like a Kante type player, not like a Vieira. So I think, yeah, around the 600k mark at most. Pedro Neto, again, good. He'll have really good really good pace and dribbling, and he'll have low 80s shooting. So I think he'll be similar to this Pedri, a good winger. Good pace and agility, 100k tops, especially if you look at Podence, who's like 50k, he'll be similar kind of to him, maybe a bit better. So yeah, 100k tops. This Cherky, I think, could be 1 mil to like 1.7 mil, and you might be thinking, oh, his stats aren't that good, but 5-star, 5-star, high low, 5'9", gets links to Mbappe, the Camavinga, obviously French, Neymar, Ben Yedder. He'll have 95 on agility and balance at least, like high 80s in pace, like low 80s in shooting, but with a hunter, could be really good as well. Passing will be decent. So I can't see a 5-star, 5-star, like great links, great card, being less than 1 mil. I think he'll be one of the best cards in the promo, along with Fatty. I think Wamanga Tuka will be a decent one. It looks like an exciting promo. Lots of good, talented players with some good stats. I think this Reyna, 100k maybe. He'll have good pace, good dribbling. But I think maybe 200k, because he has got the 2-star weak foot, and he's 6'1". But his agility and balance look very nice, so that could compensate for the height. He'll have not the best shooting, but low 80s. Yeah, I'm saying tops 100k, maybe 150k. Anyway, that is the conclusion to the video. I've never done a video like this before, so don't get too heated if you don't agree with my decisions. If you're new, feel free to like and subscribe, and tell me what you think of if I should do any more of these videos, and I'll catch you in the next.